मोटिवेशनल सेमिनार चल रहा था एंड द स्पीकर एंटर द हॉल विद अ 2000 रुपीज नोट इन हिज हैंड्स एंड ही शोड दैट नोट टू द पब्लिक आस्किंग हु वांट्स दिस नोट. एवरीबॉडी रेज्ड देयर हैंड, एवरीबॉडी गॉट एक्साइटेड, वाज लाइक आई वांट दिस नोट, आई वांट इट, आई वांट इट. ऑब्वियस है 2000 का नोट है, सबको चाहिए. तो स्पीकर सेड दैट आई विल बी ऑफरिंग दिस नोट टू वन ऑफ यू बट बिफोर दैट I'll be doing something to this note. Audience was like, okay. So the speaker firstly crumpled that note properly and showed it again to the public asking, now who wants it? Audience showed the same interest again. They were having the same response like, I want it, I want it. Speaker was like, okay, I'll be doing the second thing. He then put that note onto the ground, stepped on it, took it back and then showed it again to the public asking the same question. Now who wants it? And everybody showed the same interest again despite knowing the fact how dirty that note was. Why was this happening, guys? The speaker then explained to the public that it doesn't matter how dirty this note is. It doesn't matter what all I did to this note. You all will still be wanting it. Why? Why you all will be wanting it? Because you guys knows its value. You guys knows how worthy this note is. And its worth is definitely not going to decrease despite what all I did to it. In a very similar manner, we need to understand our value. We need to understand that the failures we go through, the setbacks we face in life, doesn't decrease our value. We need to understand how worthy we are. Because success milne tak to people, duniya ke log, they are not going to value us. There will be very gine chune log who will be valuing you, who will be supporting you and encouraging you in your life. But unke alawa, people are just there to drag you down, to outshine. Support karne ke liye log nahi. But the day you will get success na, then doesn't matter your khanpan, doesn't matter your rehen sehen, people will be valuing you. But till then, you will have to value yourself. You will have to know your worth and you will have to work hard to achieve success. And don't let these temporary setbacks, temporary failures and taunts of people tell you that you are not worth it. Because you are worth it.